Oh, man. Like, if I could somehow recover the footage from the Game Vision playthrough, I was struggling.
I mean, y'all did on normal that time, didn't you? This is easy.
I think it was on easy.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't have...
Well, now we have to go and buy more things because we've already exhausted our resources.
All right, so I just want to show you something.
Yeah.
I'm leaving the right side of the screen, okay? And I show up on the right side of the screen.
What is the point of things existing... Of brains.
In a logical fashion, I figured that was a letter. It's an E!
This might be something that gets done in a timely fashion. We are actually, this is actually pretty good.
Oh, I'm back at Jurassic Park. Wait a minute!
We found the route. We had to go up to the entrance to the ride to... I was off by one. It's all my fault.
No, it's not.
I should have said words.
No, Ryan. You are fine. Can I... Can't... Can I go in between these folks? No. Jackie Chan, can you move? Everybody's Jackie Chan until proven otherwise. Alright, well what if I go...
What is with the people just shrugging?
I don't know.
I don't know how this game works either. They seem to be aware that they're in a game. She looks like she's a Pokemon.
Her Pokemon trainer.
That's what I meant.
Yeah.
That's what I Pokemon meant.
120 points. Yeah. I picked up garbage. Praise Jurassic Park.
Without Jurassic Park.
But, God, where's Backdraft now? Because I need something Jaws related, I need something Jurassic Park related, I need something Backdraft related.
I mean, we walked past Backdraft. We need to go
back. That's true.
Yeah, we have to go back up front to buy more.
Yeah, that's right. Alright, so I think what I'm going to do, if I have enough points to do it, is get at least for... I feel like I'm going in a goddamn circle. Did I just... I... Alright. Let's figure this out here. But yeah, I'm going to try to get the feet.
I don't think the feet will let you into the ride. I think it is just to make you move faster.
What?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that and when you can get the hoverboard, the idea behind those is just so you can move faster.
That don't make no sense.
Because everything else to get into a ride is a hat, and I think Woody actually used the phrase hat. I think. I'm describing how to get into the rides.
Alright. Just to play it safe, I'm going to get hats.
Yeah, it's going to be cheaper anyway.
Yeah. It's exciting. No, it's not. It really isn't. You know what's exciting? Playing anything but this game. You know what's more exciting? Yelling. telling a parent... that no, their child can't get on the ride because you can clearly see that they are not at the height requirement. It's hard to decide what to do next. You're not even in the park!
Okay.
Yes.
He says hi, but then the caption says hey. They're two different words. Apparently, they only have one of each thing in stock.
Yeah. And... I only have enough for these two.
Well, go for it.
Let's get the JP cap. back again. All right.
While we're heading towards something, why don't we go ahead and get that animation retardation out of the way?
What animation?
The animation celebration, whatever it's called, over near E.T. I think Winnie Woodpecker's outside of it.
Oh, that was the trivia challenge.
Oh, that was... Okay. Okay, I don't know.
Yeah, I already got the stamp.
I thought we... For some reason, I remembered... I feel like we had to, like, go up to the building, but I'm just...
No. Wait, am I... Gilman!
Yay!
Squish, squish. I want to hug you forever.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen. Famed Regis and Kathy Lee producer Gelman.
What? Do you mind? Squish, squish. Yeah. I could do this all day. He's got a strange new hunger, folks. Because he's a Darth Vader, Freddy Krueger, OJ, Moby Dick.
What?
You wouldn't understand.
Okay.
Wait. Could you please bring it to Waterworld entrance? I'll be waiting there.
I don't even remember the whole cell phone.
I don't either. This is brand new to me.
Is this game, like, even real? Like, is it just, like, manipulating its own... like, logic to...
Are really any of us real, man? Like, that's the question.
Those birds were real.
No. They were ones and zeros, man. Just like us. We're technically ones and zeros right now. We're all ones
and... We all live inside that magical world. From the 1993... We're all inside a magical world, like in that hit 1999 film, The Phantom Menace.
Yes. You know, I had a grudge for the longest time against The Matrix, because it beat Phantom Menace at literally every category in the Oscars that they were both nominated in. Alright. A, pick up barrels. B, use items. So what I want to do is find the bomb. If I remember correctly, the bomb is like a one-hit KO. That's still an
unsettled. Because it's above the water.
Yeah.
I mean, that doesn't look terrible.
No, it's pretty good animation. But the... It's the model that's the bad thing.
Okay. It's just, I don't know how much of it is the resolution or the fact that the picture of the shark is being cut off by that life bar, but I always thought the picture of the shark on the life bar looked like a sardine.
Yeah. Alright, where are you coming? Where are you coming, Jazzy boy?
What you really ought to do,
Oh, I guess it's not a one-hit KO then.
There is no one-hit KO from what I remember. No. You got a radar.
I'm not paying attention to that. I'm trying to find items.
But you want to have an item ready for when it comes, which is why you look at radar. That is why you keep close attention to Gary Berghoff.
But there's a bomb, too. Alright, where are you coming? Where are you coming?
I think it's going to be the same place.
See, look at that! Look at how much energy that took off!
That wasn't a box.
Nothing in there.
No, there was. It was the bottle of like a Molotov cocktail or something. A Mazel Tov cocktail.
Oh.
Or poison, whatever.
Oh, yeah.
I don't think he's on. Oh, no, he's there. Okay.
Oh, well, he's almost dead, so.
No.
Yeah, great.
Why?
Look, I'll just wait for him to show up on this side. Okay, it doesn't look like he's showing up on that side.
The game knows. The game knows what we're thinking. It knows when we're awake.
There we go. And yet it's still following the boat. Fine, I'll go away.
Remember the thrilling conclusion to the ride when it gets blowed up by chewing on a wire?
Yeah.
That was stupid.
Did that happen in Japan?
Yes, it's the same thing in
Japan. It was literally the same thing. Okay.
Yeah. I mean, that ended stupid.
Yeah.
I want him to swim off because killing is bad.
Well, you know what also is going to end stupid? This episode.
Oh.
I'm sorry.
Well, until next time, this has been a program.
Well, we're not ending the game. We're just ending this episode and then continuing another episode.
So that's what she said.
We're gonna do that next time. So, like, share, subscribe, do all that good stuff, and if all goes well, to be continued. What is that face?